Hey there, creators! In this tutorial, I will show you how to download Adobe After Effects for free on your PC, Mac, and laptop. First, open the link in the description below this video to go to Adobe's official website. There, you will see Adobe's official After Effects trial page. First, choose your country from the drop-down menu, then click Start Free Trial. Then you get these three options: individual, business, and students and teachers. Choose individual plan if you want it for a single device. You can also choose the business plan if you need it for multiple devices. I'll choose the individual option, which gives you a 7-day free trial of After Effects, plus access to Adobe fonts and 100 GB of cloud storage. This plan is ideal if you're a solo creator looking to explore After Effects and its features. Click Start Free Trial and then click Continue. Enter your email address and click Continue. Fill out the required information, including your name and card details. Rest assured, Adobe won't charge you until the free trial period ends. Now click on Start Free Trial to confirm. Then you'll see the account creation screen. Make sure to create a strong password from here. After that, you'll be redirected to download the Creative Cloud app, which is a platform that allows you to manage and access all your Adobe applications and services from one place. Install the Creative Cloud app and log in with the email ID you used. Then open Creative Cloud and go to the Apps section. Find After Effects in the list and click Install next to it. The download will start automatically, and After Effects will be installed on your computer. Follow the on-screen instructions once the download is complete to complete the installation process. Once installed, you can launch After Effects and create incredible motion graphics and visual effects. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching and happy designing. See you in the following tutorial.